didn't plan it this way, but this episode of the Metro Plus show has stories that are simply visually pleasing, from a glimpse of where the fashion savvy of the city headed to last week, to a glimpse of what a Padma Shri awardee's award shelf contains. This is what today's episode is all about. Although Super Shopper has been giving you your daily dose of fashion knowledge that you need, there is a venue that the Metro Plus team managed to reach faster than Super Shoppers, the Vimanisha Art Gallery's Spring and Summer Collection. This exhibition saw designers from all parts of the city ready to display amazing collection. Now, Vimanisha exhibitions have been covered a lot of times. So what was so special about this one? The very word Vimanisha is synonymous to fashion in Chennai. This time, it has a reason to celebrate once again. This elite gallery and its beaming owner Monisha unfolded an exhibition and sales for the year beginning with its spring-summer show.
I began Vimanisha Gallery about 25 years back, but the private collection is now for the last 10 to 11 years. And this is our 65th edition, 66th actually, our 66th show. So we do about 6 in the year. And we get in the designers from primarily Mumbai, Delhi, Calcutta, and Bangalore, Jaipur, all over the country. And lately we've been encouraging a lot of Chennai designers as well. Initially there were not so many of them, but over the last 2-3 years, a lot of budding new talent. So we encourage them as well. So pretty much from all over the country, but a more focus on Mumbai and Delhi, because the Chennai ladies like to, you know, buy from these two.
On showcase were the designer collections from Mumbai, Delhi, Kolkata, Bangalore and Chennai. A fabulous collection under the same roof, from trendy tunics, kurtis, jewellery to footwear and handbags. In short, everything that pampers a woman well. Coming from Mumbai, Natasha had gorgeous saris and salwar suits in vibrant colours on offer. The striking work of colourful wools on the dupatta was the insignia of her collection.
All the brighter shades are in. And moreover, it's something got to do with the bright shades, as in colours. Whites, of course, is very in for summers, but pastels for summers. And Chennai is going to be hot then. So, abused in all colours, and specifically dupattas, which have been nicely embroidered and colourful. So, it adds on, you know, that way.
The collection by Divya Ninan, Epen, brings in life to clothing by the beautiful expressions. Unmistakable is her hand-painted work on the traditional saris, which is sure to guarantee one a second look, no matter what the occasion is.
And it's basically hand-painted saris and dupattas. And what makes it different is I pick up the fabric, do the designs, paint it by myself. So all what you see here is good dye.
Another charming young designer, Vanita from Mumbai, has got some pretty kurtis, tunics and salwar suits on display. In fact, her most favorite outfit was the one that she wore. Her collection carried a stunning work of second on bright outfits.
Shows, big shows in Bombay and Vimanisha, it's a big show. So I come here 3 to 4 times a year, and Chennai is a beautiful place to come to. I love coming over here because the response is terrific. I really enjoy coming here. This time I've got a huge collection, tunics, kaftans, suits, leggings, scarves, jewellery. My tunics are designed by me. They are all in chiffons and georgettes. So I'm using the richer fabrics. So they look good, semi-formal, and suits are all in cotton, and I have leggings to match them and good jewellery to wear.
Once again, the Vimanisha exhibition left the buyers spoiled for choices. Lost in a sea of glossy beads, stunning tunics and aesthetic dupattas, it was just the kind of spring and summer wardrobe that Chennai needed. Anyone who has been to a Vimanisha art gallery before knows that it is not possible to do justice to the diversity of collections that are on display. Those who did pack their shopping bags in that particular exhibition would agree with me there. Those who did not will just curse their luck and wait for Vimanisha to hit the fashion scene again. Talking of diversity, on the other hand, we have two books that are so similar but yet so different.